So we're going to use, we use QuickBooks with a lot of our clients here, and I know that some clients actually come in the office and they've tried QuickBooks on their own, and it doesn't work out too well, does it?
No, it does not.
And what would you suggest with these clients?
Well, they need a little bit of training in QuickBooks because most of them don't know anything about accounting.
Yes.
They don't know setups as far as the chart of accounts. So a little bit of training, say about an hour, will get them started with QuickBooks.
What is a chart of accounts?
Chart of accounts is a listing of all the different accounts that you post your expenses, income, and assets to, and also your checking account.
I see. So it's kind of like a dictionary of exactly where you're going to be posting your expenses and your income to.
Right.
Okay. And then that's used to just organize your QuickBooks with your balance sheet and your income statement.
Right. You put in the information, QuickBooks organizes it for you using the chart of accounts.
How about balancing your checkbook? Does that work? Does QuickBooks balance your checkbook?
Oh, yes. You enter in all of your information through your check register, and then at the end of the month, you do your reconciliation right through QuickBooks. It keeps everything right in line for you.
So if I came to you for about an hour, and I know nothing about, I don't know anything about QuickBooks whatsoever. So if I came to you for about an hour or so, could I walk out of there and feel pretty comfortable with the fact that I've used QuickBooks and I've got a good handle on things?
Oh yeah, 1 hour would take all the training that you need to get you started. There will be questions throughout the time until you get more familiar with your entry work, questions on where do I put things, but 1 hour for basic training will get you started.
And how about as far as payroll and QuickBooks? What can you tell me about that?
Payroll and QuickBooks is very easy. You have to purchase the different modules for payroll for your tax tables, but it is very easy. It keeps everything organized. And all of your reporting for your quarterly reports is stored in QuickBooks. And it's very easy to print up your quarterly reports from there.
Should I use a payroll company or should I use QuickBooks for the payroll?
I would use a payroll company for more than 5 employees. Anything less than that, QuickBooks could handle it for you.
So if I have more than 5 employees, you're saying that I probably should use a payroll service?
Yes, because it would be more involved to more employees that you use. And if you're not experienced, it would be better to use a payroll company.
So I see maybe what someone's pre-taxed health care benefits and their
right.
401ks, probably easier just call it in.
Yes.
And less time consuming as
yes.
well, I imagine.
Mm-hmm.
What can you say as far as I'm being a business owner and suppose I decide that, hey, you know what, I just don't have time for QuickBooks. What would you suggest? What would you do then?
If you don't have time for QuickBooks and the entries, then you would go to your CPA.
Which
and
obviously is us.
That's right. And then you would just give them the information monthly, quarterly basis, however often you need it, and let your CPA handle all of your work.
So what information are you talking about? What would I need? What kind of information if I say, hey, you know, I don't have time to do QuickBooks, and a lot of times I suggest to clients that you're better off focusing on your business than the little things that we can take care of. What items would you actually need from me to prepare my books?
I would need copies of your check stubs, obviously, your bank statements, any credit cards that you use for the business so we can get those entries in. And basically, that's all that we would need.
How about payroll? What will you need with payroll?
Payroll, if you have an outside company, you would just supply us with the payroll reports. If we're doing it right in QuickBooks, which sometimes we figure it for them, it's very easy for me to just do the entries right from our payroll records.
So a lot of times, actually, we have people that are just sole owners with no employees.
Right.
And what we actually do is just set them up on a payroll each month,
mm-hmm.
so they don't have to really determine that. And they get paid once a month or twice a month, something like that.
Right.
So we could actually go through QuickBooks and use that process as well.
Yes.
I see. What other things, what mistakes do you see with people who have done their own QuickBooks on their own and they come to you at the end of the year and what's typically, what happens of things that you have to fix in their QuickBooks?
Normally it's things to do with the payroll. They don't know how to put the payroll taxes in properly. They don't know which part is liability, which part is expense.
What kind of problems do we have when people do their own payroll?
when they do their own payroll, they mix up the expense and liabilities so that they do not calculate it correctly.
So calculation problems, yes, usually. And then probably not following the forms on time. I've seen a lot of that as well.
Oh, yes, a lot of late filing.
And then what happens? I mean, how's taxes and penalties and interest? Are they pretty substantial?
Yes, they can be, depending on how late it is that you filed. But we can usually get the penalties and interest taken off.
So if I was a client coming to you and said, hey, I'm thinking about doing the accounting myself, what would you suggest?
Suggest at least 1 hour training in QuickBooks. Use QuickBooks, no other program. It's the most user-friendly. If you have payroll for just one person, we could set them up on just a one monthly. If you have more, I would suggest a payroll company.
I see.
Because they're not experienced.
There we have it, the QuickBooks expert, Kathy. So if you're going to start a business, or if you already have a business and you're doing your own accounting, we can show you how to use QuickBooks, or we can actually do the accounting for you on QuickBooks and then train you how to use QuickBooks to save you money on your accounting and on your taxes.